Pearson will draw with Tobias Lindberg of the Wolves. Smith and Wade Megan meet at center. So we had a different starting lineup than what is actually out there for Chicago. As the Wolves control the draw, Casto will pass it right wing. It missed Teemu Polkinen and goes the length of the ice. Chicago shares the team. Chicago shares affiliations with the Vegas Golden Knights and the St. Louis Blues. Puck jabbed at on the far post by Chicago, and they score. Paul Thompson able to tip it in past the left leg of Anders Lindbeck. It looked like a harmless enough play, but Paul Thompson on that far pipe was able to swat it in underneath the left leg of Anders Lindbeck at 4:38 of the first period for Chicago's Thompson, his fifth, and the Wolves lead 1-0. The first shot on goal for either team.
Scoring his fifth goal of the season, number 17, Paul Thompson. Assisted by number 27, Brandon Perry. Time of the goal, 4:38.
Intercepted by Casto, and he'll dump it in. Around the Admiral's net from the near corner to the far. It gets through to the left point, but held in there by Garrison with a wrister. Tipped in front and a goal. Mackenzie McEachern redirects that shot from the near post past Lindbeck's left glove at 16 with 16:28 to go in the second. The Wolves on top 2-0 on McEachern's second of the year. 3:32, the time of the goal.
Chicago Wolves goal. Scoring his second goal of the season, number 15, Mackenzie McEachern.
McEachern held in at the right point by Murphy. He'll find open ice on the far wall, but it's onto the stick of McEachern, who has Thompson breaking behind the D. Banked at right wing. Thompson to the far circle. A shot. Lindbeck the save, and he hangs on as Thompson crashes into the end wall. 5 minutes to go in the first period. 41 seconds remaining in the penalty to Chicago's Lindberg. Draw will be to the left of Milwaukee's netminder. Shots on the scoreboard now read 8-5 in favor of the Admirals. Kelleher, Zengerle, Labrie, Murphy, and Allard on the ice for Milwaukee. Tynan will take the faceoff. He has Kolesar with him up front. Bischoff and Lindblom on defense. Blue line for Zolnarchuk. He's spun around by Polkinen. He'll send it to the left circle. Murphy, center ice now, Butler. Butler, left wing, Zolnarchuk with speed to the left faceoff dot. Zolnarchuk shoots, scores! Off the arm of Leighton and in at 3:53 of the third period. Zolnarchuk with his seventh, and the Admirals are on the board. It's 2-1.
Goal of the season, number 21, Perry Zolnarchuk.
Off the right arm and in of Leighton.
Assisted by number 12, Bobby Butler. Time of the goal, 3:53.
All and cleared, but not out by Lindbergh. Butler holds right point. Left point, Pettersson with a blast. Save, Leighton, rebound, scored! They scored! Perry Zolnarchuk! Harry Zolnarchuk, second of the game, a power play goal at 10:43. The game is tied at 2.
Milwaukee Admirals goal! Scored on the power play. Scoring his second goal of the game, number 21, Harry Zolnarchuk. Assisted by number 41, Abel Pettersson. And by number 12, Bobby Butler. Time of the goal, 10:43.
We're tied at 2 at 9:12. From Megan into the right circle. Wallman slowly making his way, meandering to the blue line. Now passes right wing. Megan across the Admirals line. Megan, bottom of the near circle, got by Butler to the net. And poked away by Lindbeck as he got the paddle down and kind of cross-checked the puck onto the stick of Trevor Smith. Left wing pass, Butler behind the D. Here's Butler going to the net. He shoots. Scores! Bobby Butler! Game winner, 2:32 of the overtime. Bobby Butler with his seventh, and the Admirals down 2-2. Come back to win in overtime. 3-2, your final score. Big sequence with the poke check from Lindbeck. Butler got the feed and spun around a defender and slid it five hole. 2:32 of overtime. Bobby Butler, his seventh. Admirals win 3-2. Your post-game show presented by Mark.